You ready for the headliner?
No.
Please welcome to the stage.
No, please.
The star of Horsin' Around and the Bojack Horseman Show, Filbert, Secretariat, the upcoming horny unicorn, son of Butterscotch and Beatrice, husband to no one, father to none that we know of, stand-up comedian, actor, crippling alcoholic, a talented charmer, and a stupid piece of shit. It's Bojack Horseman!
Is it terrifying?
No, I don't think so. It's the way it is, you know. Everything must come to an end. The drip finally stops.
See you on the other side.
Oh, Bojack, no. There is no other side. This is it.
I need to make a phone call. Hello? Someone. Anyone. I'm looking for a phone. Diane! Diane, are you there? Diane, I need you. Diane, thank God! Thank God, Diane! Okay, Diane, you're gonna save me, right? I called you and you're coming to get me?
Bojack, why did you call me? I live in Chicago. I can't save you.
You didn't pick up.
Right.
It went to voicemail.
Yeah.
And then I went back in the pool.
It's too late. What's done is done.
No.
There's nothing I can do, Bojack. I'm not real. None of this is.
So what do I do now?
Bojack, it doesn't matter.
Well, if it doesn't matter, can I stay on the phone with you at least?
Okay.
How was your day?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah. My day was good.